3, 2, 1, action.
Jean-Marc's vision was fantastic because it's full of visual metaphor, which is so important because it is about the deconstructing of things so that they can be built back up.
You get lonely.
Honestly, I think I'm lonelier in my real life than I am out here.
Choosing your film is choosing your life. Waking up every day for 2 years, being at the service of a starring, so it was an easy choice to be at the service of that particular starring.
The director of Wild is Jean-Marc Vallée. He's a fantastically artistic and passionate and emotional director. And a key piece in this story has to do with grief and loss and really coming to terms with the death of my mother.
It was about finding someone who had the sensibility to really understand this woman's journey and to treat it real and authentic.
I really related to what she was going through. So to portray this character on big screen was just an amazing project to be involved in.
Jean-Marc takes us inside her mind and her experiences and her memories, and he captures that so beautifully.
The performances in all of Jean-Marc's movies are first rate and astounding. And so we were very excited by Jean-Marc directing this movie.
The more I direct, the more I try not to interfere. And when I have actors like Reese and Laura Dern, it feels so real and natural to just let them do their thing.
For Jean-Marc and I, we want to capture every element of her journey, how difficult it was, but how inspiring it was, how beautiful it was. And I trusted Jean-Marc implicitly that he feels like he's getting the emotions that he needs for the scene.
Action.
You're using heroin, and you're having sex with anyone who asks. I'm not sure that these things are making you happy.
Right. You know what? This is not gonna work.
This is not about talking.
Jean-Marc is so free with exploring, and the camera's moving. You know, the DP has it 1 minute, the director takes it another minute.
It's this incredible shooting style where we have to be prepared 360 degrees around us.
I like to give the actors this freedom to move. So there's an impression of realism that is obvious, and it's easy to capture if you just do it.
This technique is very liberating for everybody. The actors love that because there's only them and the camera, and we're gonna shoot real locations with the available light.
We used a 100% natural approach with the light. So we shot very early in the morning and as late as we could with the sunsets.
It's a real run and gun kind of situation. It's very natural. There's not a lot of setups with lights, obviously, and we think it benefits the style of what this film is.
I think there's such a freedom to that, that is exactly the right tool for this movie.
He also wants to capture natural beauty as it is. Whether they be sort of these majestic redwoods or wide open fields of snow, it's just been really inspiring. This is a journey I took, and this is how it altered me. And so I knew that Jean-Marc was going to get that in every frame of the film.
We try to be faithful and respectful of the story and what she's been through. So we have to serve that, and then the job is done.